No video for this one?
No video. Ah. In a time before videos. Not. Woo! Ooh, got some Mike Clark up in this motherfucker. This sounds early. Is this the first drummer? Oh, headhunters. Even the bass sounds like that. Is this a P bass? Subtly distorted bass. Not too distorted, but gritty and funky. Oh man, that shit is killing. Yeah, this sounds like Herbie Hancock and Headhunters with amazing vocals on it. Crunchy. Ooh, the bass. Paul Jackson, rest in peace. Still with, playing with ease. Beast. At least. Nice horns. Headhunters James Brown. Oh man, the bass. Yeah, this has a real 1973-4 vibe going on here. Nice guitar. Sounds like Betty Davis, honestly. They were on to something. Yeah. Funky, funky. Bass. Killer. Killer, killer, killer. Nothing to be said but what I said on it. God damn, that was fucking funky.
Who's Paul Jackson?
Paul Jackson was the bass player for the Headhunters. He just passed away last month.
Oh.
Or the month before. Anyway, thank you very much. That was ridiculous.